now.
What's poppin', everyone? Welcome to another brand new vlog. Because if this is such an amazing day, because but if you guys are sad and not feeling well, but hopefully this video will make you guys smile. Guys, today, this is something really exciting that I want to tell you guys. Since we haven't been on a vacation for 1.5 years, and finally, about after 1.5 years since the spring, you know, I went to Austin, and then again, we're going to Dallas. So right now, I'm at home right now. We're about to leave. We're just packing and getting ready to go. Since I got my vlog camera ready to take you guys with me to have some fun with me. So yeah, see you in the next shot. I'm so excited, everyone. We're gonna go put the suitcase. Okay, bring that suitcase. Hold on. They're just doing work. Oh man, I can't fit. Can I lift back up in? Yeah. Guys, so now we're in the car getting ready. Say, and my whole family's in here. Not the whole family, but some people. Like, some of them are right now bringing some stuff. Look. I'm here saying about the stuff in the back because there are a lot of people who are not coming. Like, you know a lot, right? Like, you know what I mean? Including my grandma, yeah. And also, guys, don't get me wrong, but it's also 70 degrees in Houston, which is, like, warm because it's a month of March. In Dallas, it's so in the north. It's so in the north. Like, in there, it's 50 degrees. So, yeah, we have to take a jacket with us. It's warm here, but then in Dallas, it's freezing because it's in the north, yeah. We're about to leave right now. We have the drive is all 4 hours long from Houston to get from Houston to Dallas. Guys, if you guys did not know, when I was like around 3, 4, and 5 years old, right? And I used to live in Dallas, and my sister my sister was born when I was 3, right? So she used to live there when I was 0, but she was 0, 1, and 2. I know she. No, she only lived there in 0 and 1. I lived there in 3, 4, and 5 because her birthday is on September. I mean, the 4th. So, yeah. Guys, listen to Kiki, do you love me? She told me she's running at an ad. Kiki, do you love me by Drake? Hey. And we popped off and actually turned it. I thought you were going to jump like a fun and trap many Benny. Alright guys, finally an hour later, we're about to get to, it's finally been an hour later since I told you it's a 4 hour drive, so we're about to begin in 3 hours. If you guys don't know, Dallas is so far from Houston, like it's a 4 hour drive, and we're gonna be in the next 3.5 hours, so in 3 hours, actually, so yeah, we skipped 1 hour, so yeah, but look. Right now, 7 o'clock, right? And look, it's starting to get a little darker. Look, as you can see, it's getting more darker. Yeah, you can see. So I'll see that in the next. That's a really cool world. Yeah, look at that sunset over there. Oh my god. I look away, and then when you look there, it's more dark. Look at there. Look at that sunset there. Guys, now we're in Conroe now. We finally left Houston, now we're in Conroe. We still have a long time to get to Dallas, so yeah, I'll see you guys in the next shot. Guys, so we are 192 miles away, Dallas. Guys, we have this TV is so smart in the front, like it tells you how many hours we have, but how many hours and minutes. As you can see, it says 3:00 to go. I don't think you guys might see it, but it says, it says 2:59 to go.
Guys, look.
2:59 to get to Dallas. Oh, the Sam Houston statue, guys, look. Sam Houston statue. Yo, Sam Houston statue, oh my gosh. If you guys don't know where we are, we're in Huntsville. All right, guys, so now we just got to McDonald's. And so yeah, we're 1.5 hours away, Dallas. I got some McDonald's because I'm really hungry. And see you guys in the next. Guys, I know you guys can't see me through the camera, but actually never mind. I placed the camera the other way, but if you guys don't know where we are in Corsicana, and we 70 miles to make it to Dallas and 1:13 to go. Oh my god, what was that noise? Guys, look, somewhere really close. I just saw that restaurant Bodies. And finally, after 4 hours, we're here in Dallas. Hey, guys, you can come to any time of vacation. We have no school, like in spring break, summer, Thanksgiving, winter, or you can even go to Saturday, Sunday, weekend. We want here to celebrate our spring break and to take you guys with me. Yeah. Guys, like, I got my cereal here. I can't stop looking at this view. It looks so nice. Guys, if you don't know, since there's an outdoor pool out there, and there's also an indoor pool upstairs, you know? I'm gonna take it there later, so see you in the next. Ryan, what are you doing?
funny.
Ryan, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Huh?
Nothing. If I do this. Nothing.
Huh?
You guys.
Hey, with Papa, everyone.
Guys,
like when you go in Dallas.
Hey, go sit that way. Guys. The camera can see you.
Guys.
The light there.
Like when you go into Dallas and it's so long when you go to Dallas in the car, then just when it's so long, then you guys can take off your shoes.
And go to sleep. Guys. Look, I'm going to show you something really, really interesting here. So right now we're in the hotel walking. We're not going out, but we're just walking. This is the elevator where it takes you. And this is the place where you can eat breakfast. And this is where you get your breakfast. And like another place where you can eat your breakfast. It's right here. It's this, I don't know, it's supposed to be like a mini restaurant. Like a mini restaurant where you can get your food and start eating. And then when you're done eating and you're tired, and you can sit here in the sofa and relax. Alright guys, this is the moment y'all have been waiting for. We are finally gonna explore this town. We are finally going out to have some fun and with you guys, with us. Yes, see you in the next shot. Guys, it's not cold in Dallas, but it's just windy. Because they're in the north. The more north it goes, the more colder it gets. So yeah, Dallas is in the north, so that's why it's just cold here. Remember yesterday when we were coming to Dallas? I told you guys that we used to live in Dallas. Since we used to live in Richardson, our hotel's in Richardson too. So yeah, we're looking for our old apartment. Oh yeah, I know it used to be around this way. I'm gonna show you guys, we're in Richardson. Our hotel's in Richardson and we used to live in Richardson. Guys, look, this is somewhere around our apartment. I don't know. This is not mostly our apartment, but it's really close to our apartment. It looks like it. This is really close. Wait, this is our old apartment? Guys, look, this is our Dallas apartment when I used to live there when I was 1 and 2 years old. This is the Dallas apartment that I used to live when I was 1 and 2 years old. No, we're just looking. Wow. I'm looking at it after like nine years. Looking at my apartment after 8, 9 years. Oh my God. Hi, I'm back. Hi! And guys, look, now we're gonna go to the one when my sister was born, that one. Oh, I see our window, that's our window. That's our window, Kingdom. Hi! Oh, that's our window, Yeah, that's our room number. That was our room. I see my room. That's our room used to be like right there. That was used to be our room. Oh my gosh, yeah, I always used to go to this waterfall. Yeah, me and my grandma and my sister when she was a baby, we used to walk around it. And look, you see that water there? It actually changed because before it was green and now it changed to blue. Yeah, first it was green and the water changed. Wow, it looks nice seeing everything new again. My home. This is my home.